off, you two. I'm in the truck this morning. I was going to get back to the house and pick up the bike, but by the time I got out of UPS and got back home, fixed my lunch for the day at the shop, I was really too far behind to ride the bike, so therefore I had to jump back in the truck. I was kind of looking forward to driving the riding the bike rather, but as it stands, I just didn't have enough time to get ready. So I'm in my old faithful Dodge Dakota, 1994 Dakota, two-wheel drive, but temperatures in the 30s, but not lower enough for a PVC ride anyway. It only got down lower enough for a few minutes, maybe an hour, and that was why I was at UPS. So it wouldn't have done me no good to ride the bike anyway. Couldn't have got a PVC ride in because I was at work when it was 32. But I don't know. It's all in good fun. I'm sure I'll get another one in before it ends in February. And I hope when Jill is able to get some in herself, because I don't think she's got the first one done yet. I look forward to her at least qualifying before it's all done. So on her new bike, the Vulcan. Anyway, that's about all that's going on here in the old South Kakalaki of the world. Well, they're going to be going on in the Ford now. A lot of hectic stuff going on right now there. CSIs have dropped way off and all that kind of stuff, so we're trying to get them turned around and back up the car and all that good kind of stuff, but don't know what the next day brings for us, but it's all in fun though. Anyway, that's about all for right now, and y'all a little bit later. Bye.